The hunt continues for one of three federal inmates who escaped from the Luna County Detention Center in Deming more than 24 hours ago. Mario Martinez Rios is still on the loose after a Border Patrol helicopter spotted his two accomplices hiding in the desert yesterday. The 31-year-old Martinez Rios was in jail for illegally entering the U.S. Anyone with information on his whereabouts should contact the United States Marshals Service in Las Cruces. 575-527-6850 is the number there.